So now it is question number 5. You are given AB parallel to CD. AB parallel to CD and APQ 50 degree. APQ, where is APQ? APQ. This is 50 degree. PRD 127 degree. PRD 127 degree. You want to find X and Y. This X and Y you want to find. Here PQ is the transversal. So solution, first step AB parallel to CD, and which is the transversal? PQ is the transversal. PQ is the transversal. So whenever you write, first you write which is parallel and which is transversal. So if AB parallel to CD and PQ is the transversal, if it is 50 degree means this also equal to 50 degree. Reason, alternate interior angles are equal. So since alternate interior angles are equal angles A angle PQR equal to angle APQ. This APQ, then PQR. PQR. PQR is nothing but, it is given as S. APQ is nothing but 50. Therefore, the value of X equal to 50. So, first part over. Now, coming to the second one. Find Y. So before finding Y, you must find this full angle, or here you write, you consider AB parallel to CD, and which is the transversal? PR is the transversal. So next step, AB parallel to CD and PR is the transversal. PR is the transversal. Here this one, PR is the transversal. It is given this is 127 degree. So definitely this also 127 degree. So what is the name? APB. Yeah. Parallel given, transversal given. Therefore alternate interior angles are equal. So what is given? APQ. APQ, not APQ. This APR, fully right. APR. Here you write PR. You are considering the transversal PR. Therefore APR. So draw separately and you will find it easily. APR equal to PRD. So this is PRD. It is given PRD equal to 127 degree. Therefore APR equal to 127 degree. Reason, alternate interior angles are equal. So second part over. Next you find. So X we have found, we want to find Y. Y just you subtract this whole 127. This is 127 degree minus 50 degree gives Y. Therefore Y equal to 127. This is nothing but or you write one more step. A P R minus angle APQ. So this is equal to 127 minus 50. So that is equal to 77 degrees. So the value of Y equal to 77 degrees. So in this problem, we have used the concept alternate interior angles are equal. Now for both, we have used that property only. Thank you.